Hi, I'm Matt Doherty with Walker Consultants, and today we're in Dunedin, Florida at Marina Place Condominiums.
So my name is Robert McDonald. I'm the board president of Marina Place Condominium Association. So a number of years ago, we were experiencing some water intrusion in some of the units in the building.
It was pretty bad to the point where water was dripping down through people's ceiling fans and through their windows and across the floor.
Well, Walker was very responsive. They came out and did some investigative work.
When we do things, we really want to make sure that we solve the problem. That's not a band-aid solution and we move on, and 6 months later we get another call back.
They did some water testing where they actually put some hoses onto some windows. They checked the facade of the building for cracks and so forth. They took some of the superstructure off of the building.
What was happening is the outside of the wall was cracked. The old elastomeric coating was beginning to fail, and that was allowing the water to go through those cracks, past the coating, and ultimately into the CMU block wall.
In the process of doing that, they found some structural issues with the building.
The unique part about this was that as we started doing the stucco removal, we started finding issues.
Our original assessment was only focused on water intrusion and ultimately figuring out what that issue was. And what we found, working with a good contractor in Valcourt, is they discovered that some of the CMU block cores were actually hollow. And ultimately, our recommendation to the owner was to strengthen the walls and then take care of the waterproofing after that.
Well, we actually had to open up some of the cinder block cells put some rebar in, put some concrete in, so the building could withstand certain wind speeds and wind loads.
So what we ended up doing was we put a secondary waterproofing coating on the block itself, and then we put back then the traditional stucco system with a high-performance elastomeric coating, which is what you see today. So the unit owners not only got now a waterproof system, but also they got a brand new color of the building that looks really nice.
Over the years, it's apparent to me that you absolutely need an engineer on some of these bigger projects. So the engineer is instrumental in not only helping you develop a plan to implement what it is you're trying to accomplish, but they're essential in helping you identify the correct company to work with in terms of a construction company to actually implement the plans.
I've worked with Walker off and on for, I guess, the last 3 or 4 years. A good group of engineers, very well organized. So as we ran into problems, it wasn't a panic moment. It was just a time where we could sit down, figure out what the problem was, and then how to fix it.
Very organized process. Very very quick. Very seamless. Very efficient. Very professional. We're very pleased with both corporations, Walker Consultants and Valcourt Construction.
So now that we've completed the project, we're in the punch list phase, wrapping things up. The building is now structurally sound and watertight, so that for years to come, the unit owners will know that they have a safe building and that the water intrusion issues are in the past.